1. Women have two conflicting instincts when choosing men. When it comes to selecting a partner, women experience two distinct yet opposing desires. Instinct 1. The alpha male. Women have a biological drive to choose men with optimal genetic traits, often referred to as alpha males. These men exude confidence, strength, and physical appeal. Instinct 2. The provider. Women also seek men who can provide material stability and emotional support, commonly known as men with good relationship skills. These men are committed, long-term partners who can offer financial security and enjoy spending time with children. Women often navigate the tension between these two instincts when making romantic decisions. 2. Women prefer high-status men. Status plays a significant role in attraction. Studies show that women are 7 times more likely to be intimate with high-status men than subordinate ones. How to improve your status? Build strong social connections. Give freely to make friends and show generosity. Help less fortunate individuals to demonstrate that you're compassionate and capable. Take leadership roles in group activities, e.g., captain a sports team, or lead a work project. Dress well and maintain good grooming habits. Presentation matters. Improve your communication skills. Speak clearly and confidently. In essence, increasing your social status significantly boosts your attractiveness. 3. Women are conflicted about money. Money and financial habits are important but come with contradictions. On one side, women are drawn to alpha males who flaunt their wealth, much like a peacock showing off its feathers. For example, buying a round of drinks in a bar can be a signal of confidence and abundance. On the other hand, women also value relationship men who demonstrate responsibility by investing in long-term stability, such as putting their paychecks into a mortgage or savings for the family. The balance between financial showmanship and fiscal responsibility is key to understanding what women look for. 4. Women appreciate men who embrace culture and language. Showing that you are well-rounded culturally and can master the nuances of language, e.g., conjugating verbs correctly when speaking a second language, demonstrates intelligence and emotional depth, which women associate with being a good partner and a good husband. 5. Women prefer older men. Statistically, women tend to select men who are, on average, 3.5 years older. Why? Social status and emotional maturity. Older men often have more experience, stability, and maturity, which make them more appealing as long-term partners. 6. Women need safety. Security is crucial for women in relationships, and this applies to both physical protection and emotional safety. Physical protection. Women are naturally inclined to seek a man who can provide a safe and protective environment for both her and her future offspring. Emotional fulfillment. At the same time, women want emotional satisfaction. This means they appreciate a man who can challenge them, surprise them, and keep the relationship exciting. A healthy mix of mystery, unpredictability, and emotional depth can be highly attractive, providing drama, adventure, and a sense of fun through spontaneous, wild moments, including sexual escapades, keeps the relationship fresh and engaging. 7. Women look for dependability. A dependable man can be a huge attraction. Women appreciate someone who shows up when it matters, follows through on promises, and takes responsibility in a relationship. Being reliable is one of the most underrated yet powerful traits women find appealing. 8. Women are drawn to ambition. A man with goals, dreams, and a sense of purpose can be highly attractive. Women often gravitate towards men who demonstrate drive and ambition. This can mean career ambition, personal growth, or a clear sense of direction in life. Ambition shows potential for success and stability in the future. 9. Women value emotional intelligence. Understanding and managing emotions is a major plus. Emotional intelligence allows men to communicate better, resolve conflicts, and understand the needs of their partner. This emotional maturity strengthens bonds and builds deeper connections in relationships. By understanding and incorporating these principles, you can better navigate the complexities of attraction and relationships with women. Thanks for watching, and if you found this video informative, don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe to our channel, Why Clarified, for more content like this, and share this video with your friends. Until next time, take care and stay curious.